Hey beautiful girls, welcome back to my channel. I have tried creating this matte yellow smoky eye look, and for this let's get started. Girls, I am shooting it in a natural light and no ring lights today for this eye look. I have washed my face with the Himalaya face wash and my face is all set and clean for the makeup look. So let's begin. Here, first to hydrate my face, I'm using this Nykaa serum, my most favorite serum. It is a lightweight serum which suits any skin type. It is in the non-sticky, non-greasy formula. It is a very lightweight serum which gets absorbed to your skin very easily. Just giving a light massage on my face. And now after hydrating my skin, I am using this Colorbar primer. You all can use any primer which suits your skin. I like this texture, it is very silicone-y and it glides very soft on the skin. Concentrating on my T-zone first, and then whatever is left on my fingers, I've just applied it all over my face to give a smooth base. And now for the foundation, I'm using this L'Oreal Infallible foundation. My shade is 101.5. It is in the classic ivory shade. It is a full coverage foundation, you all can already see. It is hiding all my marks, my acne spots, everything so easily. And after using the serum and the primer, the foundation glides so softly that you need not rub or drag too much. You all can see, it hardly took seconds for me to blend the foundation. That is why, girls, I tell you all to hydrate your skin well and then go with the foundation. And here I'm using the Maybelline concealer today. My shade is Fair. I'm using very little bit under the eye, above the lid, and just a little bit on the sides of my mouth. Now to blend the concealer, I'll be using my fingers, and y'all can see how easily it is blending. You all can already see the coverage, what it's giving me. Compare with both the eyes. And now to set all the cream products, I'm using this loose compact from the brand Maybelline. It is from the Fit Me range. Girls, I have made a video on the perfect and flawless base, so y'all can check that video too. I have mentioned few things very detailedly in that video. And to do my eyebrows, I'm using the Miss Claire Dark Brown Eyeshadow with an angular brush. and girls now to start the eye makeup, I'm first taking the same eyebrow shade what I used for my eyebrows. This is an eyeshadow shade actually. I'm using this shade to just apply it on my or use it as a transition shade. And now I'm using the eyeshadow palette from Makeup Revolution. This is the Tammy X eyeshadow palette. I have taken the blackish color first. And girls, don't bother about the fallouts. It's fine, we can fix it later. Using this shade just on the outer side of my eye first. And now I am using this pack setting spray, and this palette is one of my oldest palette from the brand Mars. I am using the vibrant yellow color. I have put the setting spray a little bit on the color, and then using with my finger I am applying the color. Girls, if you all want an affordable eyeshadow palette which has beautiful colors, it has got both shimmery and matte colors, I highly recommend this palette from Mars. It is very, very affordable but very good for the beginners. And now with the help of the brush, I am just dapping the color so that it is just set under your crease line. I have picked and deposited the color until I'm satisfied. And now when the color is fine, I have just picked the dark brown shade and I'm blending my sides and just above the crease line so that everything looks well blended and perfect eyeshadow look. Here I'm just removing the fallouts and later I'll be correcting it with a concealer. Here I have picked a grey color shimmery eyeshadow to give a perfect defined look. I have made a separate video on how to apply your false lashes very easily, so you all can have a check. And today I'm using this Miss Claire glue. I have fixed both my lashes well, and now I'll be using a black eyeliner. This is from the brand Essence. I totally love this eyeliner. Oh, I love this look. I hope you all too love it. Now for the mascara, I'm using the Essence mascara. And by doing this, your natural lashes and the falsies mix together and it gives you a very flawless look. And now I'm using the same Essence eyeliner and I'm just going to line just under the lashes. Girls, applying the eyeliner this way, your eyes looks more open and it also looks big. And now I'm using the kajal from the brand Nykaa. I am bold. And just applying it inside. Now you all can see that the kajal looks so thick and it is defined. You need not even smudge. And now I have picked the yellow color again just to apply it near the tear duct so that the color looks very vibrant. And for the face, I'm using this Flower Beauty Trio palette. It has got a contour, blush and a highlighter shade, 3-in-1. I have made a separate detailed video about this palette, so you all can have a check. The highlighter in this palette is a bomb, girls. I mean, you all will love it. The contour shade is just perfect and the blush is very natural. It is not too bright. It is a matte finish, but yet a satin finish, which is so soft. And you all can see it gives a very natural color. Guys, just check the highlighter now. Ooh, I just love it. The shade is just perfect. It gives you a perfect glow. It has no chunky glitters and it gives you a wet finish. You all can already see I am glowing like a disco ball. I really don't mind and my hands just don't stop. Here I'm using the same highlighter shade just below my eyebrow. Y'all can see the difference. It looks lovely. Girls, I was just thinking that this look would be perfect for any haldi look in a traditional way. Otherwise, this looks very glam and too good on the western wear too. And girls, for the lipstick, keeping it too subtle, I am using the Maybelline Ink lipstick in the shade Versatile, my most favorite shade. It is a complete nude shade which suits any skin tone so perfectly. It is in the peachish pink shade. Girls, when you're keeping your eyes very bright, see that your lips is soft. I mean to tell, you should use light or soft colors on your lips so that all the attraction goes only on your eyes. And here I have completed this look. Y'all can see how beautiful the eyes look. And girls, one more thing I wanted to tell you all. Today's look, I have just done it under the natural light. I have not used any ring light so that I could show the color well. Girls, like always, I don't know much of hairstyle, so I usually show these kind of hairstyle what girls like, either a open hair or with a band or just with a clutch. I would try to make few hairstyles if possible in my future videos, so please excuse me for that. And you all can see the glow, you all can see the eyeshadow look. I love it. I am not even changing my earrings today because I wanted that all the attention is just on the eye because it turned out so beautifully. Trust me, girls, I really did not expect it would turn out so well. So please do appreciate my look. And if you are like this video, please do subscribe, like and share my channel so that I can come out with more beautiful eye looks. Thank you. Bye-bye. Take care. Thanks for watching my video.